Good evening. Welcome to the Eden Road Opera House. You got a couple of things in your program this evening. I'd like you to take them out and follow along. We have some pretty exciting things happening in the Eden Road Opera House that we'd like to share. One of which is that the annual Chico Arts Award, the Annies, were presented this last Sunday evening. Chico City Opera was nominated for 14 in 8 different categories, and we are pleased to announce that we won 4 of these. In case you haven't seen one, this is an Annie. We're very happy. We won for the best musical, the best drama, the best choreographers, which are Coy and Rob. Coy, Middlebrook, and Rob Green, they're the choreographers for this show, so you get to see some of their work. As well as best costumes. Thank you. The two things that I would like you to look at are, first, this white and blue thing. It is your season subscription information. A lot of you may already be season subscribers. If you are, let me take this opportunity to say thank you very much. If you're not and you like what you see, you can still become a season subscriber for the rest of the season, and we will prorate your tickets so that you get the discount for the other two shows. Season subscribers really help us quite a bit. The other thing that you can do to really help us is this little teal and peach brochure is all about becoming a member. Organizations like ours typically survive off 40% ticket sales, and the rest is made up of grants, donations, underwriting, and membership. We have been surviving to date on about 92% ticket sales. This is a trend that has to stop. Or we have to stop, and I don't think we want to, and I don't think the community would like us to stop either. On the front of this brochure, there's a little bit about our history, where we started, where we have, what we've been able to accomplish. Some of the things we're very excited about is that we have been able to serve over 23,000 people in less than 1 year coming to this theater. We're very proud of that. Thank you. The next little section tells you a little bit about the Eden Road Opera House. It's been home for not only Chico City Opera, but a temporary home for the Butte County Folk Music Society, Chico Community Ballet, Drama Extraordinaire, CAST, which is a Chico Area Student Theater, lots of other folks, and that is a trend that we hope to continue as well. The next little section, community involvement, tells you about some of the people that we've helped raise money for. Those would include the Chico Museum, the Rape Crisis Center, PEO, to name a few, KCHO. And then a little bit about our philosophy. And our philosophy basically centers around that we would like to bring quality entertainment to our community. That's really what it's all about for us here. And in order for us to continue, we need your help. Chico City Opera has set a goal of 1,000 members by September 1. We are currently in our third week. We started this drive with the opening of this show. And I'm happy to say we already have over 50 members. If you're one of those, thank you. If not, please consider being one. And this is how you do it. You open up this brochure, and on the inside, it has all the little nice little levels you can be at. You can be everything from a general member, which is $25, on up to a $10,000 endowment member. And there's many, many steps along the way. And for each level that you go up, you get benefits back, special benefits that we will give back to you as a way of saying thank you. So please consider this. Take the time to, if you have, to read this, to learn a little bit more about what we do, what we would like to be able to do, and become a part of the arts community by becoming a member of our organization. Thank you very much. Enjoy the show.
A lot of fun.
Flying how?
Well, when you're of all was Joseph.
Who?
Joseph. He was a boy, maybe a little older than me, and he became very famous because he didn't win.
You're making this up.
No, he was very, very famous.
Was he on TV?
No, he lived a long, long time ago.
Before TV?
Before TV, there were a lot of winners. Let me see if I remember the story. His father's name was Jacob.
Jacob?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's who he was named Joseph.
Jacob was a farmer, and he had 12 sons. But he loved his son Joseph more than all the others. So he gave him a coat. And this coat was made up of every single color in the whole world.
Why did he like Joseph the best?
Because Joseph was a dreamer. He talked about his dreams a lot. His other brothers became very jealous of him. See, they weren't dreamers at all. So, one day they ganged up on him and sold him to a bunch of Ishmaelites.
They sold him?
Yes. Joseph became a slave. And they dipped his coat in the blood of a goat.
Ew, that's gross.
When they showed the coat to their father believed Joseph was dead.
But he wasn't dead.
No. Joseph was taken to the land of Egypt, where he was bought by a very wealthy man, Potiphar. But Potiphar's wife wanted Joseph for herself. When the old man found out about it, they put Joseph in prison. Joseph was very sad.
Oh, bet.
But then he met the butler of the Pharaoh.
Who?
The Pharaoh. The king?
I thought Elvis was the king.
Elvis is the king too, of course, but this is another picture.
Oh.
Anyway, he met the butler of the Pharaoh, who was also a dreamer. And when Joseph told him what his dream meant, he became very excited and told the Pharaoh about Joseph. So, when the Pharaoh came to him, he sent for Joseph to tell him what it meant. And Joseph said, "Behold, there will be 7 years of plenty, followed by 7 years of famine." Pharaoh made Joseph the most important man. In 7 plentiful years, Joseph gathered up all the food and stored it up. In 7 years of famine, he opened up the storehouses and fed all the people. He was a pretty popular guy.
This is a very long story.
Why don't you lie down, close your eyes, just think about Joseph.
Who would have brought his brother?
Oh, well, his brothers back in Canaan were very hungry, so they came to eat and bake the bread. Now, Joseph recognized his brothers, but his brothers didn't recognize him. So he gave them some food, but in the sack of his brother Benjamin, he hid a golden cup, so everyone believed that Benjamin was a thief. The other brothers pleaded with Joseph to take their lives instead of Benjamin's. Finally, Joseph laughed, told them who he was. They sent their father Jacob. There was a big celebration. Everyone was happy ever after.
Any dream will do. Don't leave. the show about the dreamer has to go.
Thank you. jail. The things you have done are beyond the pale.
Thank you. my friends, I will tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
And right behind it, those fine helping animals are saving all the time. My cat is gone,
Thank you.
I was wise to have chosen you. You were wise to agree. We were in a jam when a babbled Abraham. But now we're in a partnership. It's just a piece of pain.
Yeah!
this food don't we spare. They have corn, they have meat, they have fruit and drinks.
And if we had the time, we could see them sing.
So they finally decided to go up to Egypt.
Must have been.